Hey guys, this is Jessica from Boeing. I'm here in Houston, Texas at our Boeing facility right outside Johnson Space Center. And today we're doing some really awesome crew training activities. Here with me is Steve Gauvain. He's really important to the Boeing team, you guys. He is critical to making sure our CST-100 Starliner crew is ready to go for their mission. So Steve, what are you teaching the crew today?
So today we're working on evaluating a prototype hand controller. So basically the joystick that the crew can use to fly the vehicle if we have a contingency occur and the auto system is unable to do so.
That's right, and Steve just mentioned the auto system. That's because the CST-100 Starliner is designed to fly autonomously and dock to the space station really without a crew. It doesn't really need a crew to do that, which is what we're going to test on our uncrewed flight test here coming up very soon. But what you're talking about is if something were to go wrong, right?
That's right. So the autonomous system on board makes the crew's job a lot easier, gives them a little more time to look out the window. But we always want to be prepared if something bad happens, and we want to give them the controls necessary to fly safely and survive. So we're evaluating that today to make sure everything's ship-shaped for them.
So how are they doing?
We had Nicole Mann, Duke over there, flew great. She had a perfect re-entry, and Chris Ferguson's working on it now, and doing well so far. If any of y'all ever seen the movie Apollo 13, Jim's Lovell's mother says if they had a washing machine with wings, my Jimmy could fly it. I think Ferguson's in that same boat.
I would agree with that, and I really hope that you guys can come out to Kennedy Space Center later this year and watch us fly. We'd love to have you.
Go Starliner.